Four people are accused of illegally buying guns during the Monroeville Gun Show earlier this month. Tanisha Olverson and Elizabeth Rexroad are suspected of buying guns for others who are not allowed to own guns. The state attorney general's office says David Fields and Robert Raglin are not allowed to own guns, but paid others to buy a weapon for them. Police also seized 19 guns.